The term negationism, can be generalized to mean the denial of a genocide. So it can be applied in India to the denial of the massacres by the Islamic invaders of the Hindus. And so those massacres are very much a reality.